Our Spirit of Giving toy drive has just wrapped up.
The drive ended at 6 p.m. tonight in both Manchester and Newington, where toys were being collected. All the donations and proceeds from the drive will go to Toys for Tots and help families from all across the state of New Hampshire. The U.S. Marines say people were very generous this year, something that touched their hearts.
One toy, a cart full, bikes, a hockey table. I mean, it surprised me. It amazed me, just the amount of, you know, giving that there was this year.
We will have complete totals of both collected toys and cash donations from the drive coming up on New